years old. My hobby is singing, reading, traveling, and hanging around with my friends.
So, how often do you shop in the spring?
Once a week, because it's the nearest shopping mall from my house.
Okay, so last week for the Spring Ambassador product show, you were wearing something that made your belly a bit bigger than it normally is. You were acting as a pregnant mom. Is that right?
Yes, that's right.
So, wearing that, how did it make you feel? Did it make you feel like, oh, I'm ready to get some kids right now or something like that? How did you feel when you were wearing that huge tummy?
It's a bit inconvenient as when I walk around, but I feel that when I look at kids, the young, little, cute kids, I feel like it's not that I want to have kids now, but I feel that kids are very cute and it makes you want to have one, but right now it's not the time. Apart from that, it makes me realize that being a mother is very tough, because whenever you have to carry that huge belly, it's very... it restricts my movement. So that makes me realize that being a mother is not easy.
Are you more confident now that the competition has been progressing?
So far, still okay.
So, you're gonna sing a song for us, right? What song are you gonna sing?
It's a Mandarin song entitled Yezi.
Okay, so good luck. Marlene!
是一个人的狂欢，狂欢是一群人的。 是我在天上。